Paul Kenny here. I'm going to talk to you about my technique for catching multiple discs. And the main way that I do it is I put any other disc that I'm not catching into my index and middle finger and use my three other fingers to kind of create the hold. And then the index finger becomes the place that I use to separate. And then the main thing is to be able to separate your thumb and index finger to create a catch window. And that separation of the thumb from your other fingertips is a great way for developing any catch that you've got. So if you can do that, get that separation, then you can catch the second one. So when you catch it, it's kind of like that. And then if you got enough index finger strength, you can go even more discs. As long as you can maintain that separation, you can kind of add discs to the whole thing. And then it's just a question of adding a spin or adding more discs, but then your reliability can go down. So you want to be careful about how many you do, because you don't want to drop them.